If you're a Muslim and you come in, you can come in easy. If you're a Christian from Syria, where they cut off your head, where they drown you, where they do things that you're talking about medieval times, this you wouldn't believe. But if you're a Christian from Syria, it's almost impossible, in fact, it is virtually impossible to come into the United States. Okay? And that's the way we have our country now. That's what we've been reduced to. Believe me, I will protect you and I will fight for you, and nobody will fight better and nobody will get you more.